गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे विल लर्न एक्सरसाइज 2.4। बिफोर इट विल लर्न रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ फ्रैक्शन। यू ऑल नो अबाउट रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस। रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस मीन्स इट्स ऑब्टेन्ड बाय इंटरचेंजिंग टू इनटू न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर। रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस विद न्यूमरेटर जीरो डज नॉट एग्जिस्ट। सी, ए बी इज रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ बी अपॉन ए। What is the numerator? B. What is the denominator? A. Whenever we convert into reciprocal, A will convert into numerator and B will convert into denominator. Okay? So, two fractions are reciprocal of each other if their product is 1. Here in exercise 2.4, first one, 12 divided by 3 upon 4. Now, whenever we use the reciprocal, division sign convert into multiplication, and after division, whatever fraction is there, it will convert into denominator convert into numerator and numerator convert into denominator. See here, after division they give you their 3 upon 4. So, what is the reciprocal of 3 upon 4 is 4 upon 3. So, 12 into 4 upon 3. And when we convert into lowest term, we get the answer 16. Now we'll see the second one. See, 14 divided by 5 upon 6. Whenever we use the reciprocal, reciprocal always use after division whatever fraction or number is there. Before number or fraction, we cannot change it anything. See, 14 will keep as it is. After divide 5 upon 6, reciprocal of it 6 upon 5. And division sign will convert into multiplication. Now, 14 multiplied by 6 upon 5, 84 upon 5. Now, answer is 16 and 4 upon 5. Now, same way I solved here, third one. 8 divided by 7 upon 3. Reciprocal of 7 upon 3 is 3 upon 7. So, 8 multiplied by 3 upon 7. So answer is 3 and 3 upon 7. Same way I solved here, fourth one. And fifth one and sixth one, it is in homework. Question number 2. Find the reciprocal, classify the reciprocal as proper, improper fraction or whole numbers. See, 3 upon 7. Reciprocal of 3 upon 7 is 7 upon 3. And 7 upon 3, it is an improper fraction. Right? Now second, 5 upon 8. Reciprocal of 5 upon 8 is 8 upon 5. Again improper fraction. 9 upon 7. Reciprocal of 9 upon 7 is 7 upon 9. It's a proper. Now next two, it is in homework. Now sixth one, 1 upon 8. What is the reciprocal of 1 upon 8 is 8 upon 1. So answer is 8. It's a whole number. So now seventh one, it is in homework. Now question number 3, which we have done it in question number 1. Same method we have to use it here. 7 upon 3 divided by 2. Reciprocal of 2 is 1 upon 2. So 7 upon 3 multiplied by 1 upon 2. 7 upon 7 multiplied by 1 upon 3 multiplied by 2. So answer is 7 upon 6. And will convert into mixed. Why? Mixed fraction, because of it's a improper. So 1 and 1 upon 6. Now other rolls I solve like this way only. Okay children. Now next. So it till here it is there. So you have to solve and do it. Thank you and have a nice day.